Welcome to the final chapter of Stray. You should see that this is completely different to everywhere else that we've been. And is mostly just kind of... How do I put this? Kind of emotional ending to what has been a fun journey. It's like everything is fine up here. I don't know if these ones have personalities or not. Do they have names? I can't remember if they do. No, like, so these haven't developed personalities. Like, they're just serving AI. Unlike the rest of the machines. So, you guys can have a look around. I recommend that you do. There's lots to look at here. We need to get to this, and I think we need to hack you. Bring it over here. When I brought it over here last time, it kind of just auto lines itself up for you, this one does. Interestingly enough. So now, I want you to hack that. Whilst we're over at this, and give it a good scratch. That should be it. I had to do it twice on the stream for some reason, I can't remember why. Got all of the memories. Boom. So we got all six badges and we got a shiny, crazy. I think I like the other one better. Alright then. Inspect. Oh, we need some things on, of course. Almost forgot. Right. So. Here, you need to stand on the keyboard to turn these on or off. I find it easiest to jump on and off rather than try turning around on here, so. I think we're gonna get on here, get that one, and then jump off. Ooh, get on for that one. There we are. Not going to be as easy as the bot would like to open the place. Okay, so now it's like a combination of what we did earlier. So we need to like have... So in this instance, I think it's like... Where is it? There's a bit to scratch and a bit to hack in three different places. So it's going to be like you. Is it you? I don't know if it is you. Yes, it is, yeah. So we have to scratch here. And then hack here. Other side next. Machine's not doing very well now, unfortunately. Thing. Oh, put it there then. There we are. And there we have it. The end. I'd like to thank anybody that's lasted this long, and hopefully I'll see you for another series soon.